one. Power up.
This is quarterfinal one, match one. Red has all robots in action. Two power cubes into their switch. Blue, one power cube into their switch. 20 by 22, Royal Robotics looking to get to the scale. No, unsuccessful. Drivers step forward to take control of their machines. 41-32, the advantage to the Red Alliance. 1983, Skunk Works Robotics, first to put a power cube onto the scale. 36-63, CPR at the second. Nope, in, out, the other side. 44-69, Raid trying to score for the Blue Alliance. That one falls off. Next up, CPR. That one sticks for the Red Alliance. 25-22, Royal Robotics underneath for the Blue Alliance. Meanwhile, at the ends of the field, it's 44-50 in the exchange zone for the Red Alliance. And 41-31 in the exchange zone for the Blue Alliance. 44-69 has that one trickled down the back of the arm. No good. Red continues control of the scale. CPR piling on yet another power cube. With 80 seconds remaining, it's Red Alliance 139, Blue Alliance 80. Red is taking control of both switches. Blue currently not scoring. Red scoring 2 points a second. Power cubes have not been played, but they have been put behind the wall. Now, there's a levitate from the Blue Alliance. .44-69, working with their Alliance partner, trying to reclaim their own switch. Not happening yet. 36-63 CPR, trying to get the last Red power cube from the Red platform zone on board. They finally corral it. 1983, looks like they might have broken a piece of manipulator arm. There's one piece of their arm hanging down below on that 1983 machine. Only 44-50. Savati Capital and Olympia High Schools combining to form a robotics team, the Olympia Robotics Federation. Now on the platform, it's Red, 36-63 CPR, first to get there. Here comes Oli, 44-69 tries to hook on. They back up. Come back in again hard, trying to get that hook set. Successful climb by two robots for the Red Alliance. Blue trying to hook on, 5 seconds remaining. 41-31 is up. TJ Raiders are on. They don't get there. That's the end of quarterfinal one. We'll be back with your score in just a moment. And with the win, the Red Alliance, 442 to 195.